pleasant greetings. Please gather at the Tranquility Sanctum for today's guided meditation, taking you on a spiritual journey toward transcendence. We will begin shortly. Take a moment to appreciate your surroundings. And remember, your generous enrollment donations make this spiritual journey possible. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale, 2, 3. Hold, 2, 3. Exhale, 2, 3, 4. Good. And repeat. Let the spiritual incense fill your lungs. Imagine your path to enlightenment as 3 transcendent pillars rising toward the sky. Now, imagine orbs of sublime energy around you. Reach out and gather them. Bring them to your pillars. This is how we will attain transcendence. As you build your pillars of transcendence, you may find yourself surrounded by discordant forces that seek to hinder your spiritual enlightenment. Banish them using whatever positive affirmations you wish, and do not let them tear down your pillars. You are strong. You can overcome this and any other negativity. Sometimes, the discordant forces prove to be too difficult to keep out, and your pillars of transcendence may falter. Take solace, for the holistic light shines bright when you need it the most. Bathe in its glow until you feel it reinvigorate your pillars. Outside world has no meaning while you focus on your inner self. existed. One of our gurus, if you wish.
Thank you. defender unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas, chump. Please, don't stab other customers while they shop.
Thank you.
looking at me. How about you stop looking and start buying? Reminder, any attempted five-finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers.
Oh. I've got to say something before it's too late. I think old Margie is off her rocker, man. You know, we are all trying our best here, but this whole idea of being a raider without killing is way harder than it sounds. I mean, yeah, I get it, but damn, girl, this is life and death out there. Some of these people are just trying to make it like anyone else after the bombs. Yeah, I don't want to kill them if they don't give up their stuff. But, you know, we gotta eat, and so do they. Waving a gun around used to scare them, but now they got nothing to lose, so they wave one right back. I keep telling Margie we are losing people out there because we're told not to fire first, and it ain't getting any easier. She don't know it yet, but a lot of us, we've been firing first anyway, so to save our skins. Margie be pissed, but she ain't out there like the rest of us, so to heck with her. Only reason we don't up and mutiny her ass is because she's got that piece of the key for the cash and a few loyalists to protect her. And honestly, it still be tame with any of the other gangs. That deal we've got with the palace is pretty sweet. All told, we got it pretty good. Oh well, guess all we can do is keep on keeping on, you dig?